Go, dog. I'm wearing my Yankee hat today to celebrate their win in the division. Darwin, sit. Darwin, front. Darwin, finish. Good. Heel. Like Darwin is, you can keep your hands like this. And then reward him every time he sits if you're teaching heel. Heel. I like to always lead up in heel on my left foot. Good boy. Heel. Come around, Darwin, and sit. Wait. If I want him to just wait, because I want to have him move from that position to another position or to come to me, I'm going to use the cue wait. If I want him to absolutely stay there and not move, I'm going to use the word stay. 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 Good boy. Good stay. Wait. Darwin, front. Darwin, finish. Dog. Good. You can see his food motivation in the fact that he really pays attention to my hands. But that's always something that you can keep in mind when you're working with your dog, to try to fade your hands out as much as you can from whatever you're trying to teach your dog. Darwin, front. Good boy. Down. Sit. Stand. Bow. Good boy. Sit. Down. Will you roll over? No, you won't roll over. Some dogs won't roll over on hard surfaces either. That's maybe something that you're just going to have to work on. Good boy. Very good. Okay. Darwin. Come on. Spin. Come on. Come around. Beginning of teaching spin. Sit. Down. Stand. Bow. Pretty bow. Good boy. Okay.